My bad. No, move. Welcome my apologies, back? Sir. Why are these guys not...
Bring me your sick and wounded.
I wonder why they're not on the map. What's this?
What's the matter with you?
Welcome back to another video. I don't know if I already said that or not. I tend to forget. In 1479, Jay Plato Medici and saved Lorenzo from the Templars. Oh, what the hell?
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco di Pazzi! Get him!
With pleasure.
He looks familiar.
That you! Get him!
Where?
Go!
Can't cover all the angles.
Oh. Counter, dude.
Ora! Ragazzi, ragazzi! Let's try it again!
Like you,
remember your training.
Is this where I go? Yes, it is. Can I get my throne knife back? No. Not from you. Yep. Around? I think I do.
Thank you.
What's this? Secret area located. Nice. Hopefully some good money. Nope. But, you know, I can't complain with 250.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the...
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
I'm back with throwing knives. This sucks. Okay, I got two throwing knives out of all of that. Wait, I'm pinned in.
Where did he go?
Uh-oh. Oh,
I'm sure of it. He is...
I am going to be looting them for throwing knives, see if they can... So I got three. How many can I hold? 15, I think.
Find a way to get inside there.
You heard him?
You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder? Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, you wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
What do I do here? Can I climb this? No. Over here. Okay. Guessing left. Weird camera angle.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom. Go, kill him.
Sì, capitano.
What are they doing?
Where did he go?
Damn it. Uh-oh.
Where did he? Man, that's you! Guide him!
Aaron!
Renato! We're losing him!
Alright. Let's go.
You can't tell you're there! On him!
Fair fight. Two head. Throwing those? Nice. This is the only one that didn't have thought enough. Can I climb that? No. Go back up here.
Get back!
Lower your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
What if that leaves Odyssey? Is that the game I'm thinking of? place looks like it's made out of gold. Oh, that was it? I didn't... Oh... I'm just saved. I wonder what happened. It would have happened if I didn't do that. I don't know why I thought I was gonna get one of those thingies for Altair's outfit or armor.
Pazzo! He'll kill himself.